Hello, my name is Sebastian Milchlag and I am Product Manager for the Brachytherapy Implant Portfolio of Eckert & Ziegler Baby. Today, I am pleased to be showing you the procedure of our IsoCord system used for the implantation of stranded iodine seeds. The design of IsoCord offers a convenient and flexible strand cutting under full radiation protection. The IsoCord seed chain is specially designed to reduce migration rates. I would like to start by introducing the equipment and demonstrating the loading of the sterilization cassette required for the cleaning process. IsoCord is a seed chain consisting of iodine seeds and spacers embedded in a biodegradable suture. The seed chain is supplied in an IsoCord magazine which can store up to 70 seeds. The IsoCord magazine is fitted with a transport locking device, so the seed chain cannot move unless the magazine is placed in the needle loading station. Eckert & Ziegler Bebig supplies the following accessories for the safe use of IsoCord. The IsoCord needle loading station is used for the configuration of the seed chain and the loading of the implantation needle. The IsoCord needle magazine is used for temporary storage of loaded implantation needles. The sterilization tray holds the needle loading station and its accessories during the sterilization process. The IsoCord waste container can be used for storage of any radioactive disposal, whilst the transfer tube is used to reload implanted needles. Tweezer, scissors, and screwdriver are used to fix folds. For stabilization, insert the accessories into the sterilization tray. Afterwards, place the needle loading station into the design holder and fix it in place with the plastic screw. Next, I would like to show how to use the needle loading station for configuring the seed chain and loading the implantation needles. After stabilization, place the needle loading station and the accessories on a sufficiently large and sterile workstation. We recommend the arrangement shown here. Connect the sterile connecting cable to the lighting unit on the back of the NLS. Align the red dots on the cable and the lighting unit. The cable can now be connected to the power supply. To insert the IsoCord magazine, unscrew the cap on the magazine. The magazine holder of the needle loading station must be in the stylet position. Next, insert the left side of the magazine so that the opening in the magazine fits into the magazine holder socket. Lift up the left side of the magazine and push the right side into the magazine holder. The pin in the magazine holder disengages the transport locking device on the magazine. To test whether the seed chain can move, insert the knob into the magazine and carefully turn the knob counterclockwise in the direction marked needle. The knob should turn easily and the seed chain should protrude from the magazine holder. Turn the knob clockwise in the direction marked magazine until the end of the seed chain is flush with the magazine holder. You can now connect the implantation needle to the needle holder ready for loading. To do this, pass the needle adapter over the needle holder and press it into the clips. Next, configure the seed chain by moving the magazine holder with your thumbs from the mandrin position to the IsoCord position. This position is reached when the magazine holder is flush with the cutting system and the ball catch clicks back into place. Turn the knob counterclockwise in the direction marked needle to move the seed chain out of the magazine. You can use the mirror to check that the seed chain moves out of the magazine. The chain must be positioned so that the seeds are directly above the position marks. During positioning, look straight down onto the seed chain above the first position. The dark seeds clearly differ from the transparent spacers.
To ensure you cut the seed chain in the middle of a spacer, check that the last seed you move is exactly above the first position. Press the plate on the cutting system down to cut the position seed chain from the seed chain in the magazine. Next, use the handles on the magazine holder to move it from the isochord position to the mandrin position. If done correctly, a half spacer will protrude from the socket on the magazine holder. Turn the knob in the direction marked magazine until the end of the seed chain is flush with the socket on the magazine holder. Push the stylet by its handle as far as it will go and then return it to its original position in order to load the attached implantation needle with the cut section of the chain. You can then remove the needle by grasping the loaded needle by the adapter and activating the unlocking lever on the NLS. You can store the loaded implantation needle in the needle magazine temporarily before starting the treatment or implant directly. When all seeds have been ejected from the magazine or you have prepared all the needles you required, move the magazine holder into the mandrin position. Turn the knob clockwise in the direction marked magazine until the end of the chain is flush with the socket on the magazine holder. Next, turn the knob another 3 to 4 degrees clockwise to ensure that the seed chain is fully retracted into the magazine. After removing the knob, you can remove the magazine from the needle loading station. Screw the radiation protection cap on the magazine back on.
Please see the user manual for more information on isochord.